This ramen is a 3-hour wait. First, you'll need a ticket from the vending machine. Give it to the ramen masters to get an EAK ramen. It looks simple, but it's the third best ramen I've had.